Hello, Bloodhound here, and welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. This is our Commonwealth multiplayer, episode 8. Enjoy.
It's not prepared for jungle combat.
Why not? Deserts, jungle, it's basically the same.
On the jungle?
No, it's in the desert. Although it... We got savannah. It's like savannah out there. That's almost like jungle.
They both have, you know...
Green.
Dirt.
Okay, so we've managed to fight our way to basically a stalemate here.
Gotta get to you, bringing my tank up. Hopefully it'll just speed up there.
They cut off. Oh, you've got that one, three guys cut off.
Like India's helping. Yet again, India fails.
Hey. I'm fighting off the main threat, thank you.
Yeah, we wouldn't be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
Yeah, you warmonger.
Typical, dirty. Always blaming someone else for my problems.
Well, they are to debate the countries. Get everyone.
There was no reason for them to join the common term.
No reason.
Look, they were not guaranteed by anyone. There was no reason for them to join the Comintern. Why did they? Because fuck you players, that's why.
Yeah. Oh, shit. We're about to make a flood of off dot run.
Bad, bad thing.
On no Russian Navy.
That's fine, look, there's Japanese stuff in the area anyway.
Yeah, it just got beaten back from a naval invasion, so that's always, you know, encouraging.
Yeah.
Yeah, I should have fucking held the line in a better position, bro. Fucking trying to hold the entire line across.
Mm-hmm.
Wish my troops down here would help more, but they seem to just
be. You can have 5 green divisions to help out.
See that?
His tanks are on the way.
This jungle is just taking forever to get through.
You got those little planes there. If you can get, yeah. You're retreating one, nice. Into that province. Good idea.
Yeah, I'll set up in time. Two will hold out for a bit longer.
Almost surrounded this guy. Do I need luck?
Good, now he'll die.
Pose.
Get you the light cav walking through.
Mmm.
Did you get that middle province and you'll be a horse?
Manpower level. Probably should do something about that. There we go, extensive conscription.
Maybe step up your conscription, eh?
Well, fuck, I would have so much manpower. Don't. Really don't.
No.
Camera takes forever to get through here.
Really need artillery.
Need artillery.
Yeah, but
I mean, because I still have K stuff.
Oh, yeah. I'm out of artillery.
Yeah, I've got like surplus of 1K.
Sevastopol. Jervis is going to take out everything.
Oh, we're almost there! I'm almost gonna relieve the African troops.
How long till your retreat's done? Still 2 days. How long till your... You got 1 day. You can do it. Get supplies and more stuff there. So can we speed this up now that we know that or... Let me take the northern half of this line, Ellie, okay? You move your line back down once my troops get there, though. Five divisions coming in.
We relieved them.
They're safe, and finally free.
Keeping most of the divisions be up here, so just keep watching for them. God, supplies. Supplies again. Fuck.
Sunk 2 Soviet subs. 5 of them.
Nice.
And then I sunk the other 3. Excellent. Slight loss to my destroyers. Destroyer ones took a bit of a beating.
Guns. Everybody. Oh, those guns back in.
Do you have my arty now?
I have some coming in, I guess. But alright.
Guess we don't get any people forced onto us.
Yeah. That ruined us last time. Ooh, nice. Let's take a step forward, shall we? Let's keep going.
Keep pushing on.
Yep.
Here we go. And Provisions have finally arrived on the line here.
This is open. It's open. Why are they stationing the troops up next to me?
Just go cap their capital.
To Bangkok! Move.
Good.
Aha!
You've done it.
Over for you.
Alright guys,
oh, Jesus.
Almost here.
What? Oh. Hey, thanks Comm, thanks for coming.
No worries, I'll give you the moral support from the ocean. Go guys, fight them.
Do it. It's
a lot more infantry than I expected.
Yeah. Trying to wipe out this one down here and then move these up.
We surround this one in the north, we could, Illy, send your troops across, yeah. Yeah, retreat into it, but I guess that's one way to do it.
I hate how that fucking still does that.
Yeah. Oh god.
God,
they'll be fine. Oh, Canada. Canadian army. Oh, you made it. You beat them there. Light tanks, cuties. Look at those little tanks.
You liked it?
Yeah, nice.
Little Valentine's.
Valentine, yeah.
Well, Matilda's actually sorry.
Well, they look like Valentine's, don't they?
I think of Valentine's, I don't know.
Well, they don't look like Matildas. Oh, maybe they are. Yeah, actually, they are Matildas. Yeah.
They have the sword.
Yeah. You are right.
I was about to, we can surround this guy on the western coast here. Oh, he's moving.
How are we going in the north? Oh, so good to have artillery in my divisions. In the thing heading out to my divisions.
This spear.
It's worth 15 bucks, isn't it?
Yeah.
Can you support me with your African troops?
Where do you need
them? On the southern front there, just above Bangkok. I'm getting engaged all over the place.
Aww. What about Italy?
Take it! Get in there, you fucking
Thanks,
bastards,
Italy.
Get in there!
Motorized. Light tanks, no.
Canadians are here.
Aw, you're the best, Italy. Thanks, guys. What are they giving me?
We took Bangkok. We did it.
Nice. Did they surrender?
Not yet. There we go.
Nice. I like it. Here you go. I'll give it all to you, though.
Back up to the Russians.
Yep, now that we've unified our front.
There you go.
And I'll take the right side. Nikola, you want to put the left?
Just spread my dudes out along the line. Really got nothing to do much.
Yeah, well, that's... you should make 20 half.
Make some gains in here.
I'm just gonna send my tanks to the one province that isn't mountains.
Okay, so
I can start making something else. Make some medium tanks. I can make some motorized. Need oil. Because I got rubber now.
I really wanted that oil out of Iran, but...
oh well.
You think if a... after this Soviet war's over, do you think if I attack anyone else, they'll join the Axis? Or the Allies or something?
You assume so.
Yeah. Yeah, the British don't want to modify Lend-Lease anymore, maybe. Now.
Well, can you blame him? Kind of a terrible person.
It's fine, I'll just keep receiving more guns.
Italy's sending me something. I don't know what they're sending me. What are those? Artillery. Ah, oh, they're sending me shit tons of artillery and trucks.
Wish I could get some trucks up. -400 motorized. Shit.
I'm starting to build motorized now.
About 300 I could send you.
Have I even researched trucks? Yeah, I've researched trucks. I haven't built any.
Kind of know what's... why is motorized? What the fuck is motorized?
The trucks.
I'm not building any motorized machines. Oh, it's my field hospital.
Your radios.
Field hospital radios. As well.
Can I only send you 30? Yeah, convoys are too, they're too heavy.
Ah.
There you go, have 30.
Jeez. Oh my god, that's one deficit.
Oh, look at all these 18 pounders from, Australia. Lovely. I actually don't have any, my own 18-pounders. Because I never actually built any.
Indian Imperial Army. Well, that's good of you. Not calling you shit the First Army anymore. I appreciate that.
No problem.
Oh, look, there you go. Ilya's still Army 1.
Oh, my second army is. I haven't got around to naming it yet.
I gotta bring up my aircraft, I guess.
Yeah. Reminds me, I've got one hurricane.
Nice. Ooh.
How about that gum? You're like, you like it now?
Yeah. Yes! Trotsists.
Trotsists?
Yeah. Make that Trotskyists. I don't know, it's very, that's a very hard word.
Trotskites?
Trotskites.
So it's what are you after?
It's steel.
Right, because it's time.
Push. gain ground. Let's go. Thanks for the tank support, Comm. I'm assuming your tank's in here somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, they are.
Yeah.
Wait, is... you saying this is your chick?
Huh? Yeah.
That's a
girl,
sure,
right?
It's not a dude. I don't know.
I don't know. I think it's a girl.
Lakshmi Sagan.
Lakshmi sounds like a girl's name to me, but I could be wrong. If I've just insulted a bunch of Indian people by thinking it's a chick, bad.
No, it's a girl.
Okay. Oh, she's a desert fox now.
Yay, my guy's a desert fox too, join the club.
Mama's almost in the jungle, man.
Oh. So you'll fight through Vietnam again, it'll be fine.
So my planes are into bed running support.
Good.
Yeah.
So are mine. My 17 planes, doing well.
It doesn't, the lists aren't active. It says there's no active planes in the area.
Hmm. I don't know why.
Good to feel weird.
No. Going. Gaining ground. Push into the Soviet Union just in time for them to surrender to Germany.
Wait, Soviets moved in. I'm in shit time. Motorized can't happen anymore.
Technology sharing time. Yay.
Yeah, I'll help you out. Whoever this is attacking on the Eastern Front.
Awesome.
It's me. Close quarters attack. Plenty of guns, surprisingly.
Looks like we're actually out of supply up in this region, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I build logistics into all my divisions. Foresaw this happening.
Derp. What do I want? Extra soft attack.
The Japs help us also.
Indeed.
This is pretty fucking funny.
Right.
Japs haven't really taken more land on the east. Just chilling.
Mark 3 Sten guns. Let's get those Japs rolling out.
Fucking just crushing Soviet Union. Just crushing through them.
Yep.
Yeah, this base is gonna hold in this mountain range. Time we get through this, Germans will finish them off.
Which means we're probably not going to get much in the way of.
We get fuck all. Germans can get it all.
I would be surprised if we could even
like just what they want. They don't want much or something. We just like clean up the scraps.
I don't think that's going to happen, mate. I'm pretty sure.
sure Germany's gonna eat all the Soviet as well.
Yeah, and all the things that we've declared war on. So take it all.
Oh yeah.
It's gonna be one hell of a war, guys.
That's okay, we'll just take it back off them, right? Right?
Do you have enough manpower to do that?
Oh, I do. Yeah.
I certainly don't.
If you just keep funding me with equipment, I will have the manpower.
Okay.
I'm still on volunteer only. I've still got 400,000 free manpower.
Right, guys, you heard him. Just get the tech up. Give him the stuff.
Grind yourself into them.
That's it. Wave after wave of Indians will take this land.
Yeah, I only have like 400k-ish.
I have 350 million core population. So... we got plenty. It's all good. That's it. Break. Break, fuckers. It's ours. Yes.
Starting to think that we should go to mass assault doctrine so it gets more fucking happy.
Why don't you do it then?
Already halfway down the fucking tree for grand battle plan.
Well, it's up to you, man, but...
already on extensive conscription, fuck.
Jeez, mate. At the very least, you shouldn't be attacking.
Defense force.
You just garrison the line while my troops take on the attack. It's okay.
We're even gonna be able to, like, we're not gonna be able to get through it all, are we?
Get through what?
Anything before the fucking Germans have won.
Probably not, but I'm trying.
Although Belgium are breaking out.
Breaking out being one province.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah. And Italy's doing its usual, I surrender, Africa.
Yep, there you go.
That's more, that's Italy-like. Alright, someone, like, Illy, maybe just pull your troops off this line in, like, because I can't build up the supplies in this area. Anyway. So, it's just because Illy's got no manpower, there's no point in him wasting just sitting around. There. If you want to do something in garrison the line for, the Axis, just in case.
Okay. That's just fun.
Because I got 5 divisions sitting on there, just in case. Yeah, Italy, not that I don't appreciate you giving me trucks that I don't need. It's... why don't Germany offer me, give me stuff? Infantry equipment, towed artillery, any of these things. What about Japan? Will they give me any stuff? You. What about you? Infantry equipment? Yeah, that's what I want. Well, actually, no, I don't want infantry equipment. I want... support equipment. Yes.
I guess since I have very low manpower, I'm best in aircraft.
There you go. You can just... your entire country can be our air force.
Okay. Done.
20% support equipment. Oh, Japan, you're the best.
just keep building artillery and whatnot, and convoys, and redistribute all my stuff for fighters.
Yes. I'll take it all.
What do you need?
Everything. Give it all. The more you give me, the more I can build.
Alright. Pounders. How much you can actually take?
So yeah, I'm getting trucks from Italy. I'm getting support equipment from Japan, and yeah, need so much support equipment. One day we'll have enough factories to start building our own tanks one day. That's a dream.